Hey, what's up, everyone? Peter Scyther here, getting back to my WWE 2K16 Career Mode series. And no, this isn't a repeat of last time. I'm starting off this week again with a 1-on-1 match against Colin Cassidy. Considering what happened last time, and I about lost to Colin early on, okay, maybe he's got something to prove. So let's see if he can prove it again, or if I can actually do a little better this time, and I hope to God I can. Because last time that was almost embarrassing.
You think you know me?
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. From Columbus, Ohio, the NXT Champion, the X-Factor, Russell Davidson.
This one's going to be electric.
This one is going to be an all-out brawl, Michael. Just the way I like it.
And approaching the ring, from Queens, New York, weighing in at 276 pounds, Colin Cassidy.
Have you ever heard anything like this? This is unreal.
We're just moments away from what promises to be another great match.
You heard me? Nice to meet you. So good to see you. Both of them act hard to eat and take it easy.
And there's the bell, and what a great opportunity this is for these guys to build momentum.
Of course, I'm the NXT champion, so I kind of already have momentum.
Colin Cassidy putting it on him right now.
No one's backing down here. What an impasse.
Man, Michael, this is a standstill of epic proportion. No one wants to give an inch.
Into the tie-up they go, but who's going to end up with the upper hand?
Well, I think it's too difficult to tell, even from this angle. I don't know what size Colin Cassidy's shoes are, but I can tell you that when he delivers his big boot,
I'm really terrible at judging that.
Entire face.
There's something I'm good at.
Quick thinking to avoid that. No one's backing down here. What an impasse.
Man, Michael, this is a standstill of epic proportion. No one wants to give an inch.
Okay, I almost didn't think I was going to reach, but sure.
So damaging. Big Cass's boot is undoubtedly impressive, as is his elbow drop, which seemingly comes from the ceiling. He's so tall.
Yeah, you want to stay low to avoid that big boot, but not so low that you can get hit with the elbow. Really, it's a no-win situation when you're in the ring with Colin Cassidy.
I don't want to waste out of their reversals building up. There we go.
With this kind of attack, you have to wonder just how much longer they can compete in this match.
Yeah, I completely agree. The way things are going in there, I'd say not much longer. My gosh, this is a beating.
I'm going to regret this, aren't I? Nope.
Nice move.
I'm not sure I can watch this.
Colin Cassidy during a great job of turning that around. That pack the punch. Well, man, he's going off here. I don't know if this is by design or if he just lost his mind.
Yeah, I think he's stuck on the repeat button.
You know what I like about this Colin Cassidy, guys? Sure, he's a big trash talker, but he always backs it up. Now, you got to respect that.
Bringing it back between the ropes.
And that's a good thing.
I'm so glad I added that move to my repertoire.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
I've watched my stamina here.
This kind of offense he's known for.
Yeah, you're right about that. He's made a name for himself with this. Wow. He's still down after that.
So I get my stamina back up to a full blue there.
Big Cass's trash-talking skills. One of these days, he's going to call the wrong superstar soft. We'll see how much trash-talking does after that happens.
Oh, Michael, you're just mad because Big Cass called you soft earlier today in the back. Don't sit here and try to deny it.
I'll give him credit. At least it's a different commentary.
Center to the ropes with the snake eyes. Tough luck there.
That's it. It's over. Snake eyes. Somebody's going to get hurt in this match.
Colin Cassidy doing a great job of turning that around.
The shoulders are down.
Just making his presence felt there.
The human spoke's not meant to bend that way. Really going to work here. Just wrenching that thing.
Ladies and gentlemen, you have to see Colin Cassidy live and in person. He's like a tree with legs. He's got to be nearly 7 feet tall.
Yeah, and you can't teach that, Cole. At least that's what Enzo Amore likes to say. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Both of these competitors have so much resolve, it's going to take a minor miracle to keep one of them down. We're looking at complete domination here.
Yeah, Cass, okay, Cass is really starting to worry me.
With the side slam there.
Oh, those side slams hurt. Going for the cover.
Aside from his overwhelming height, Colin Cassidy also brings a ton of street smarts with him to the ring, having grown up in one of Queens, New York's toughest sections.
Oh, God, now there's the mission.
Camel clutch locked in, wrenching on the neck and lower back. Great hold being applied.
Getting back outside. Back outside. Come on.
Another amazing singles contest. These two never cease to entertain the WWE Universe.
Two.
Oh, yeah, I got no stamina.
Three.
I'm smart.
These superstars looking for a victory, looking to build momentum.
You're right about that. Momentum is so important in a match like this. Street smarts and enormous size, huh? I think Colin Cassidy is going to do just fine here in the WWE. He's too good inside the ring to be out on the floor for long.
I don't agree with you, King. He's setting up. Watch it. Watch it. Davidson gets all of it.
Ouch, that
I don't know if that's going to finish
finisher.
Him off completely or not. Nah, he's not that hurt. Didn't think so. He wasn't all that hurt by it. Yeah, once at the main roster, I may need to freshen up my finisher a
the
bit.
The tension, the drama. This is electric.
Look at the back of my arm, Cole. Look at the goosebumps. I love this.
The rate in which this young man, Colin Cassidy, is improving is unreal. Is this if he gets better and better with each passing week?
Yeah, I'll give him credit. He is third becoming a real threat here.
Big Cass can go, and at nearly 7 feet tall, the sky is the limit.
Whoa, that was a whiff.
It seems the focus of his onslaught is directly on the back. Cover here. looking at complete domination here.
I have no stamina. No, I do not. So I'm getting out of the ring. See you.
Oh, look at the emotion.
John, earlier you mentioned Colin Cassidy's size is one of the reasons for his success, and I don't disagree, but equally important to his success, I think, was his upbringing on the mean streets of Queens, New York.
Oh, out of nowhere! Hang on.
Ed Davidson gets all of it.
Ouch, that had to hurt.
Good grief! How is he still conscious?
He's setting up.
Sorry, Cass. He's gotta end this.
Ed Davidson gets all of it.
Ouch, that had to hurt.
I seriously want to see a unique reversal to something like that. Moves like the Burning Hammer or like the Attitude Adjustment. Where it'll take the reversal, but it waits until they're in the air, and then they counter reverse it. Then, like they land on their feet or something.
Here's your winner,
that'd be interesting to see those kind of reversals.
Russell Davidson.
That's a win you remember for a long time.
And talk about displaying a never.
Or to give like a split second reversal trigger, like partway through that move.
Well, we just saw one of the most exciting matches you'll see anywhere.
I mean, it's 3.5 stars, but I think it was 3.5. I wasn't really paying attention. So we've gone from this game not wanting to end the rivalry to this game not wanting to give me a rivalry. And once again, a one-on-one with Finn Balor. Hey, imagine that.
You think you know me?
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. From Columbus, Ohio, the NXT Champion, the X-Factor, Russell Davidson.
This match is going to be exciting. I can almost guarantee it.
Big match for him tonight, but he certainly looks up for the challenge.
Approaching the ring from Bray County, Wicklow, Ireland, weighing in at 190 pounds, Finn Balor.
Man, listening to the reaction this guy gets from a crowd never gets old.
You know, I'd love coming back here to Atlanta if Cole didn't remind me every time that this is where he won at WrestleMania 27, on a technicality, by the way.
Both men enter this match with tidal waves of momentum, which set them on a collision course for this very moment. It's all or nothing, and these two men wouldn't have it any other way.
Can I actually get this now? Okay, I will. I've done that once or twice. I've never gotten
They're
the full.
Struggling for control right now.
It's like you hit.
Struggle is right, Cole.
It's like you do
this
two, three
really and
dodges,
forward.
And then ultimately you'll go ahead and hit him with a move.
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
Yes, I'm here.
Finn
Insert Bray Wyatt
going
joke
forward.
Here.
And here's Finn Balor into the headlock. Oh!
I just cannot get the timing of that.
It's come down to a battle of attrition right now.
Yeah, it could really go either way at this point. Man, what a struggle! That's a move that'll knock you out cold.
Yeah, I meant to actually ground and pound his head, but that was
Finn Balor's.
That was my bad, and then he actually gets out of the rest hole.
One of my favorite signature moves in all of WWE. It's so simple, yet so effective. Oh, Finn Balor hits the mat hard. Where did this explosion of offense come from?
Me remembering hit buttons, I guess. I don't know. It gets to the point that you just kind of run out of witty answers to these questions, you know? I can only do sarcasm for so long.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
I can't blame him. Keep it in the ring.
King, I don't think Finn Balor's opponent share the same appreciation for the coup de grace that you have.
What?
It has to be terrifying to look up and see Balor flying through the air, about to come down on your chest.
Yeah, you're right. And he doesn't just come down on your chest. He really drives those feet in, almost like he's trying to cave the chest in.
I can't imagine the coup de grace being a pretty nice feeling move to take.
And he brings the action back inside the ring.
Yeah, I think this is good strategy.
Okay, let me screw up that strategy then, Cole. There we go.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. Oh, out of nowhere!
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
I can't blame him. Keep it in the ring. Four.
There's no quitting these guys, but unfortunately, only one of them can be victorious here tonight.
Finn Balor making his statement as we speak.
Looking fresh out there, you're not going to lose many matches when you're competing at full health. That's how you make an impact.
He looks absolutely unstoppable here.
Yeah, because I cannot reverse his maneuvers right now for the life of me.
Look at the attack here.
Oh, man.
Of course, a lot of it is just trying to anticipate what he's going to do.
In Japan, Finn Balor brings a certain toughness to him in the ring that not everybody possesses.
And you'd have to credit Finn Balor's time in Japan for his extensive knowledge in submission wrestling.
How's that for a reversal?
Makes the cover.
Yeah, I bet you didn't know I had that move.
Great.
Here's a secret. Neither did I. I completely forgot I had the blockbuster as a move.
Some of the best superstars the WWE have to offer.
we going to see it?
Trying to wait for my stamina to get back up a little bit, but
getting back to Balor's time in Japan, it should be noted that he's a huge star over there, as well as in the United Kingdom and his homeland of Ireland.
When he gets going like this, there are a few better. Great reversal. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Here we go. And that's it. He gave everything he had, but it just wasn't enough. I think this man means business.
Even if you can get back to your feet after a move like that, at this stage of the match, you're still struggling to find your balance. Well, that didn't work.
He's got to be vigilant about not taking any more damage to the neck.
Damage to the neck, you say?
Oh, wow.
It's going to take a lot to change the tide of this one.
Oh, you're right, Cole. Finn Balor is a global phenomenon, and he looks well on his way to becoming one of America's biggest stars, too.
These guys are giving it their all here tonight. Not just to entertain fans, but to ultimately walk away.
Best drop kick ever. I think that was like a cross between a drop kick and a flash kick. Here.
That was some serious punishment.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
From across the corner of the ring. Sure.
He wants this battle decided inside the ring.
And that's why he's such a great athlete. Such an important superstar.
Okay, sure.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. Keep the action inside the ring. That's where you're going to win this thing.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
What a display of power that was. Hey, he's going for it again.
And Davidson gets all of it.
Ouch, that had to hurt. Stay down. Stay down.
The end may be near.
Hey, I actually hit it this time.
And Davidson gets all of it.
Ouch, that had to hurt.
Now that's a finishing move.
This has got to be it.
They got him. Two.
You have to wonder what's going through these guys' minds in a match of this magnitude.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly, real fast. Oh, out of nowhere!
He's taking a lot of punishment. If it continues, it could eventually affect his vision.
Yeah, already seeing stars.
Here we go. Here we go. He's hanging on for dear life.
Can he do it? Can he dig down deep and fight out of this hold?
Whoa! Would you look at this? Can you believe it? This is an undying will to succeed. Not today. Too fast.
We may have discovered his favorite move.
You think? He seems to use it often enough.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Finn Balor.
And the 1916. That a signature? Yeah, that's a signature in this game.
Hey, the shoulders are down.
Go ahead, Finn. Go for the coup de grace. You got two. Well, okay, I got back up.
Uh-oh. Oh, gosh, there's no telling how much damage that did.
Here it goes, coup de grace.
You can
watch out.
We're not seen and hurt tonight. There must be serious injuries.
No kidding. This is going to need some serious medical.
He has no stamina. He's going for the coup de grace. He's trying to go for the coup de grace, but he has no stamina to do it.
Look at this. Big bulldog. Nowhere to go. There's no escaping this.
Seriously, he got out of that.
Refusing to give in there. What sheer determination. Quick thinking to avoid that.
No, wait, nice reversal.
Looking to go.
Now he's going for it.
Finn Balor is in position. The coup de grace.
is going to be...
I still can't reverse the coup de grace.
Does the coup de grace mean this thing's over?
Probably.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. I think he's got him. No, we know what this is.
We do.
Finn Balor scores with a tremendous move.
Finisher. This match might be over.
Maybe there's another finisher. That time a brain buster.
Now. Watch it. The shoulders are down. Two, three.
There we go.
What a win. Man, he's got to feel great.
Hey, that kickout meter cannot get any smaller than that.
Here's your winner.
Finn Balor picks up the victory here tonight.
At the risk of getting ahead of myself, if this guy keeps winning matches like that, we better reserve some room for him in the Hall of Fame.
This Atlanta crowd showing their appreciation for a great match.
And this match showed why I suck at submissions. And why I don't normally use them unless it's the end of a match. Kind of hard to support my partner when my partner doesn't even have a tag or have a match at all. And when we get to April, holy crap! We're starting off week three with a match against Xavier Woods. Okay, that's interesting. So, when we get to April week three, it will be a new day. Yes, it will. So with that, thank you guys for watching, and I will see you next time.